The Quiet Kid, the Star Wars Kid, the Marvel Kid, the Science Kid, the Anime Kid, and the History Kid being unpopular and hating the rest of the class. I never thought I'd see myself fighting alongside the Marvel Kid and the Quiet Kid, but I guess the enemy of my enemy is my friend. As long as the Quiet Kid doesn't reach into his backpack at any moment,